An Evansville woman is sentenced after pleading guilty in connection with the death of her baby. Breonce Biggs pleaded guilty to neglect of a dependent. As part of her plea deal, the charge of neglect causing death was dropped. Police arrested Biggs after her baby's death last November. Biggs told officers she fell asleep in bed with a baby on her chest. She was sentenced to 4 years, but was granted time served and will serve the rest of her sentence on probation.